let's turn hold position.
Bravo, Roger. Speed 160 knots to 4 DME. 160
knots
to 2 kilo Bravo. 2 kilo Bravo, contact tower 118.3.
183,
182
kilo
Bravo,
bye bye.
Okay, take right
at
Lima
3,
but next right.
Attitude right, Lima next right. That's where you're
going to come
across. Okay.
Bake at
next
right now, Golf, please. 0-7-4, bake at right at Golf. 500
feet, speed 180 knots. 0-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-
likely to pass ahead. C1848, the surface wind is 190 degrees 9 knots, runway 15, clear to take off, landing traffic in flight 4.
CA, Julian Papa, turn right, heading 120 degrees, clear down, let's approach runway 15.
Right on 120 degrees, clear down, let's approach runway 15. Jersey, Julian Papa.
And 2C Kilo Bravo, runway 15, clear to land, wind 190 degrees, 9 knots.
One, five, nine, eight, you know,
okay,